This is the Morning Blend Out Live with Heather and Alex.
Welcome back to the Morning Blend Out Live at the Tucson Conquistador. We are so glad that El Conquistador invited us here today.
So
it's
true.
A gorgeous resort. So now we're going to talk about some of the cool things that you can do this summer to get you ready in terms of your pool body. So we have awesome guests here today. We're talking about cryotherapy. You may have heard NBA stars taking advantage of this or celebrities taking advantage of this for their skincare. Well, now all of us can take advantage of it.
It is this great new trend. It's amazing what technology is doing for healthcare, isn't it? So we have Paul and Donna Garrett of Star Cryotherapy here in Tucson. Nice to have you guys here.
Good to see you again. Nice to meet you.
Such a pleasure. So big word, cryotherapy. People might be wondering what it is. It sounds like science fiction, right? But it's actually a lot simpler than that, and it really helps in a lot of different ways, right? So what is cryotherapy?
It's cold therapy,
okay,
basically. So cold therapy.
And it does help so
many
people.
It's all about reducing inflammation. You know? When you reduce inflammation, you can reduce pain. And that's what cryotherapy is all about.
And I got to take full advantage of it. And Donna, you were there kind of walking me through it. And initially, I was a little bit nervous because I thought that it was going to be painful, even though it's relieving pain.
Right.
But in terms of that freezing cold feeling, because it's like 127 degrees below zero or something crazy like that.
Negative 130.
Thank you. So. But it didn't hurt. It felt really invigorating after I stepped out.
How did you sleep, though? That's
like
what I wanted to know.
Like a baby. So much so that I'm not a napper, and I think I got home at 5 o'clock that night, and I literally was in bed asleep at 5:30.
Oh, no joke.
That's awesome. Well,
that just made that much of a difference.
I hear that a lot.
It's a testament to the relaxation, right? And so you go into where you guys
are. A cryosauna.
The cryosauna. What's it like for someone when they experience it? Because they might have some questions about what they have to leave
so
on
I
or take
Yeah, so I always like
off.
Check out people's pain level. And I have different levels, so 1, 2, and 3. One is the easiest, 3 is the hardest. So I always start people off on level 1, which is the easiest, unless they have an extreme pain, and then I try to bump them up to level 2.
Got it.
So there's about a 20 degree difference in between each level.
What are some of the ailments that people have who come and see you?
Muscle and joint pain, chronic pain, inflammation.
And was that part of your story, and that's why you got into this?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
So tell people about what you went through.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and take this one.
Okay.
So, first of all, to start off, Donna has bone on bone in her back. There's no disc there anymore. And then she has also a bulging disc in her neck. When we first moved here, we took her to the Mayo Clinic, and they were like, there's not much we can do to help you. So she's basically pain management for life. We tried everything. We tried chiropractors, acupuncture, injections. We wanted to stay away from the opioids. And one day I heard them mention cryotherapy on TV, and I was like, hey, maybe this can help you. The problem was at the time there wasn't a cryo clinic in all of Tucson or in Phoenix. And I remember one day shortly after that, she called me and said, hey, they opened a cryo clinic in Tucson. You know, we went the next day, and within 2 weeks of doing cryo, she went from not being able to get up off the couch to moving boxes around the house.
Wow.
I came home one day, and I was like, what are you doing? You're going to hurt your back. And she said, I feel good.
Feel good.
Wow.
So we wanted to open a clinic and help other people the same way.
Right. That was my main goal, to bring this to the masses and help other people who were in pain.
And so let's talk to those other people. I mean, you've experienced this. You've experienced the benefits. What would you tell them to encourage them? Don't wait. Take advantage of this. It's really going to help you. What would you tell them?
Well, I just told my story. I mean, that's not good enough.
A
lot of people love to read my story, and then they come in and they're like, that's awesome.
What do you hear from people who take advantage of it?
Oh, man. So many people are, you know, doubtful when they first get in there. But by the time they get out, they're like, wow, I feel awesome. I feel energized. I'm pain-free. And for a lot of people, just one cryo will take their pain away. It just depends
on
their level.
Excellent.
Yeah. So let's talk about cryo T-Shock. So tell me about that. How does that work?
So cryo T-Shock's a versatile machine. That's a new machine that's come out. And it does many different things like fat removal, cellulite removal, and it also does toning and tightening for like facials and stuff like that.
Okay. Mm-hmm. The weight loss is a big benefit of this too. Right. I mean, you know, we're getting into the summer. People want to have their bathing suit bodies ready and not have to wear a t-shirt to the pool. Like I'm going to have to later this week. I'm just kidding. But so tell me the benefits of weight loss with this type of therapy.
Well, the good thing is, with the fat removal, it's permanent fat removal.
Okay.
So when you lose weight, you just shrink your fat cells, but they're still there. Mm-hmm. You know, that's why it's so easy to gain it back again. Mm-hmm. With the T-Shock, you're actually removing fat cells. They're metabolized out of your body, and they're not there anymore. So that's the advantage of it.
Mm-hmm. And pain-free? What? How does it feel?
Absolutely pain-free. Mm-hmm. Some people actually like it because it's like a massage technique, you know?
Yes. Well, I think you tried it on my face.
Yeah.
You did that kind of facial.
You did try.
Yeah, and that builds collagen.
Yes. It brings it to the surface.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And so that's kind of what it does to your body a little bit, because you said that all of the blood that is just like right on the surface of your skin goes inwards when you're doing the cryotherapy for your whole body.
Right. So that's cryotherapy, and during that stage, all your blood goes to your core to protect your internal organs. While it's in there, it picks up nutrients, oxygen, and anti-inflammatories. When you come out of the cryo spa, it all floods back to your extremities, and it brings those anti-inflammatories to your muscles. And it makes your body basically heal itself.
Oh, so and you burn up to 800 calories.
Oh,
hello.
Okay, yeah.
That's like an hour.
100 calories.
Right.
Like 100 is pretty awesome.
It's like an hour on the treadmill to burn that many. You could eat a Big Mac and then go to CrossFit.
Look, imagine if you did both the T-Shock and then got into the machine.
There it is. You guys, great technology, amazing stuff. Thanks so much for coming and hanging out with us here at El Conquistador. It's a beautiful day.
I appreciate it.
We appreciate you having us.
Of course. Nice to see you.
Thanks, Paul. Thanks, Donna. And right now, you can get your first cryotherapy session for just $29. For more information, you can head over to starcryotherapy.com, or you can call them at 520-544-2653.